Hi, sir. How are you? My name is Javar. I am the original Navajo and Apache of this land. You believe in the Bible? You don't? You don't believe Hebrew is according to the Bible? Thank you. 1998, a burst of light entered my body. 2006, he took me to hell and back. 2008, he showed me a vision concerning this place. I tell you what I saw. I saw a bomb hit Chicago first and Jamestown, Virginia, the last thing. They came all the way over here and set up a religious institution in Chicago. So that's why you see all the murderings and the killings in Chicago. Came back years later and showed me another vision that said Jamestown, Virginia will be the last standing. You know what happened at Jamestown, Virginia? The Bible defines the religion according to the book of James. There's no faith. James 1:27. So, he said this place will be up in smoke by 2019. This is not the year 2019. This is not the year 2021. 2019 is an end sign according to the Bible. Repent and be baptized by the blood of Christ while you still have a small amount of time. Just a small amount of time. So, he showed me coming out in white, and he split the Egyptian sea 7 ways, and we went over dry shod. This is the real reason why they are bombing Yemen. They are the Sabians, according to the book of Isaiah and the book of Joel. We're going to enter at the tongue of the Egyptian sea. He has showed me flying as a dove to the windows. Revelation 19, the wife has made herself ready. We were taken up out of here in white, as doves to the windows. So, because men and women seek to take the glory away from the Elohim, therefore he's going to open up the earth and release the angels of hell on this place like he did in the day of Sodom and Gomorrah. Genesis 19, 5 cities all together. Angels of hell are coming. Repent and be baptized by the blood of Christ before it's too late. And I'm here to tell you, it's almost too late, and too late for a lot of people, especially the Pharisees, scribes, and Sanhedrin that killed Christ. They'll tell you that a woman cannot do what I'm doing. But you got prophets and disciples all up and down in the Bible. You're going to reap what you sow. Call forth the slayers, the reapers are coming. They're already here. So, according to the book of Hosea, we are in, according to the 3 days, we are in the second day of 2018. We are at the end of 2018. The third day we shall live in the sight. This is what's getting ready to happen. So, repent, Mark 16:16, and be baptized with the water before it's too late. He only put 8 people on the boat during the days of Noah. What do you think is getting ready to happen now? So, the Bible says, prepare slaughter, Isaiah 14, for his children, and before their iniquities of their fathers, so they do not raise up and possess the cities that show with their faces again. This was Isaiah's saying. So, I'm fulfilling Genesis 49:19. A troop shall overcome Gath, he shall overcome in the end. And this is the end. We're at the end of this thing. Blessed are the readers and the hearers of his word. Most of all, the doers of his word. I'm Shabbat fulfilling. Genesis 49:19. A troop shall overcome Gad, he shall overcome in the end. And this is the end. Chicago will be the first to fall. Jamestown, Virginia will be the last standing. Original Navajo White Apache of this.